My group studies the relationship between obesity and development of diseases such as type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and cancer. This is an extremely important area of research, as these diseases are increasing worldwide, including Scotland. Obesity is also a state of chronic inflammation, and as such, the cells in our immune system become overactive. We study proteins crucial in the on-off switches in these immune cells called tyrosine phosphatases. The one that we are most interested in is called PTP1B, which is also a major drug target for treatment of type 2 diabetes. PTP1B has many biological functions, including its role in inflammation and regulation of the immune system. We now aim to understand how PTP1B works to boost our body's immune defenses against infections and cancer. We will use the latest in DNA sequencing technology to identify proteins that work with PTP1B in the immune cells. Our results will allow development of new therapies to treat diseases such as type 2 diabetes, heart disease, cancer, and inflammation.